Don't you dare talk to me again, Mr. Skelly Bones.